Inequality of the system today, I'll put very bluntly. There are people in this society that use gold-plated, gold-handle water faucets, and they sit on gold-plated toilet seats, while other people in this same country are scavenging in dumpsters behind restaurants to eat, and they're sleeping in subways. Now, what kind of system would allow that disparity in a lifestyle, in such a, it's totally unacceptable. It blows my mind. And common sense tells you that there's something wrong with a system that allows that. Of all the damage Wall Street has done, the absolute minimum, maybe 2-3 people have been arrested, perhaps, and the taxpayers paid to bail them out, and they're still getting their $1 million bonus. For other people, they were giving up their freedom for other people, for justice for everybody else. And that so inspired me. At that moment, I made the decision to be arrested.
What would your message be to other law enforcement out there?
To think about what you're doing, think about what's really going on. And I would ask all law enforcement officers to watch this documentary, Inside Job. It's about corporate America. It's about the greed. It's so obvious, and it's extremely well documented. And I would challenge any police officer to watch this video and then come out and still support corporate America.